Hello.
How's it going? Hope we're all well.
I need to get a stream notification out, don't I?
Oh boy. Okay. So as you can see, my camera is clearly very well positioned, in that it's pointing down at my noggin, a bit too low. Is that better? That's probably better. Nice and bright orange, because my bloody heater. I'm sorry. God, if I don't sound great, it's because I'm not great. I'm sorry. I don't know how long this stream is going to be. I don't think it'll be too long today. We'll just see how it goes. This car. Porty the Wanderer. Hello. Welcome in, dude. Sorry for my awful voice. Nice dino dancing there. We'll see how this goes, I suppose. No, I don't want a car wash. I want to change the oil, please, mate. The only good thing is that all of this music occasionally gets flagged on YouTube, say like, oh, this song's here, but it won't actually copyright strike you. It's like, okay, that's fine, I can work with that. It's great. Also missed my chance to get the Nismo 400R, which kind of sucks, but it is what it is. I haven't actually tried any of the, some of the other cars, really. Fun times, I'm sure. We have plenty of cars, that's fine. Yeah, we're gonna do a few races today, I think. I don't know quite what races we're gonna do, but we're gonna do something. Apparently there's an event directory that I have, I don't think I've really completed anything here, which is quite funny. What can I say? I am an absolute scrub. Which is the only one I've done? I've only done that one, and Tsukuba. I haven't actually done any of the other ones. That's kind of crazy, you know. There's also one at Special Stage Route X. Do I have a maximum PP of 720? So submit here. But it's gotta be quick enough in a straight line. I have a feeling this Viper ain't gonna cut it for some reason. What, just get absolutely annihilated here? Fucking Chiron. Fucking Supra. Great. Right. What the fuck am I meant to do with this, really? Well. What's the gearing on this thing? Normal. That doesn't look like a particularly high top speed. feel like we're gonna get demolished here in this car. It's a single lap. Right. Okay. A load. God, how am I gonna compete with this? Like, Aventador. There's another Viper there. Let's just see how this goes. Bye, I guess. I'm not winning this, am I? I am not winning this at all. Actually too slow. I don't have enough speed. Bro, that's brutal. I don't actually have enough top speed to compete with this. How is this fair? Bro. I actually can't compete. My car's too slow. My car's way too slow for that. That's jokes, you know. That's actually jokes. Okay, guess we're not doing that one then. Test course, that's basically what it is. In all fairness, that's exactly what it is. What can I use that's gonna be quick enough for that shit? This ain't gonna do it. It also has to be a road car. Suppose we can get the Veyron a go. See if that'll... Okay. I have to run sports softs, really? Surely this car's gonna do it right. These events are kind of designed to be a little bit tricky, in all fairness. But basically the same opponents, but in a different grid order. Basically. Okay. Let's see if this boy can do it. I'm surprised there's another sex type pile in there, to be fair. Oh, this car's definitely got a bit more speed than the other car that we had. Well, we're making progress, I suppose. Well, this thing looks like it has to tip over and come in around the corner. God, it's just like a massive form of what the fuck behind me. I thought that Avon would have been a good choice for this. Oh, hello, this one. Fucking mega speed, where you are. I can't actually keep that this low outside of some trailer. That's pretty easy. Whoa. This is wild. Are these guys bump drafted over there? What the hell? Like the Whip 2.0. Okay, I hope it's even better. It's trying. It's trying at the very least. Guys, give up? Did we get hell to overtake or something? Gas car moment. It actually is. This race is just pure watchful gas car. Here comes the Viper. Look at him go. The F8 try to just don't look behind. God, that is way too tight. That is way too tight to finish. god, look how tight that finishing order is. That's ridiculous. Guarantee that that RX-70's engine swapped as well. Like, this car is 1000% engine swapped. Oh my god, it's V8 swap. Never mind fucking 787V swap, this is V8 swap. This is V8 swap! Look at the gearing on these cars as well. Oh my god, look at the boost level on that MSX. That boost gauge is all the way at the end. Casual zero. What the fuck? This again, even it's sick for me. That's insane. Such a massive track as well. It's like 14 miles, I think the track is. That's kind of mad. Like, if I turn this heater off, by the way, look how less orange it is. It's way less orange, but I need it on because I'm not well, so I apologise for all the orange light from over there. In fact, you can actually, you can't quite see it in the cabinet behind me, you can actually see the reflection of the TV. Great. There's another bunch of races in here. There's one at the Glen. Is that a pissing rally car? What the fuck is that? And why does it look cursed? What tyres are you limited to? Racing tyres. Okay. Go with this, I guess. Have you just seen what's in the fucking rival cars? What? Why? Why is that allowed? Hold the fucking horse. Out of all the cars in that entry list, I didn't expect the fucking Escudo. What? That's gonna be interesting. Like, how detuned is that Escudo gonna fucking be? It's not actually in this particular set of opponents. The STI Isle of Man the group three, the Bastard three, group four. Wait, is that both of them? Focus Group B rally car, a Crown Athlete, GT4 rally car, and a fucking High Medic. What? Oh, sorry, it's an Alphard, I'm sorry. Okay. This ought to be interesting. Bad mode, literally. I can't remember Fuji apparently. What a fucking absurd mess of cars. What an absolute mess of cars. I don't think we're keeping these guys in a straight line, you know. Oh, I say that. We might be, actually. Bro! My man just sent it from like 28 business days back. I have almost very good on these cars. I'm actually struggling to do for it. Like, the cars at the front are just fucked off. We might have to resort to some cheeky tactic. I think we need some soft tyres. You can't really upgrade this car any more than it already is. Bro, Typos just put out flipping nowhere. I have a feeling this car's not good enough. Well, maybe it is, and maybe I should bottle turn one. There goes the fucking Lisbon with the order of actually a copy of something. What kind of piss? Ow! Man's got them illegal turbo restrictors on. Well, we're doing better than we were before. Tesla. Oh, help. Oh, yeah. It's definitely got to talk with Tesla. Get this sooner, probably not. I need to be way more aggressive on the brakes, apparently. That was a lot. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, we do not have a car good enough for that. Oh dear. That went totally to plan. Oh, that is a 5 chili race. That is meant to be really, really hard. We didn't see the Toyota truck or the fucking Diablo, though. Oh dear, that's not gone to plan at all. What else have we got? Well, I've done a fair amount of this, but not a lot. The World Tour in 800 is by far and away the most populous championship here. Like, there's 15 bloody races in it. That's a lot. There are a couple of GR3 Cup races, I suppose. Wish we could have a look at. 56 grand. Is that it? Oh, it is of the oval. Well, the strongest car I have is the BMW, but that's not drivable. Brother. Try that, I guess. Oh, okay. They've applied a... okay. So there is BOP. They've actually BOP'd it. Which means that the going by top speed, so the Audi might be best. God, they've tagged that as well. What the fuck? I don't actually know what to pick. This is whack. Oh, it's on mediums, I'm sorry. Oh. I like how they've given the most American fucking music for this. Seven laps. Look at my Fitbit, boy. God, I can hear that Zed 400 fucking miles away. That press is not very good. Have to get it a little bit low. Is that a wheel? That is a wheel. I'll be squeezed off the track. GT3 dash cam. Sorry, it can be a bit out of weight, but also reduce the power, but I mean, to be fair, it kind of is. I just don't know which cars are actually best in this. I don't seem to have the straight line speed when I take the stretch properly. But, move up. Hold your line. To be fair, the F-Type is always a very solid choice in this category. Lord, look at that. I cannot compete with the straight line speed. I'd have to reduce. I can't even chase the air though. Oh, brother. That is how I'd have to win this race. Hello, that fucking yellow GTR is there. Oh god. Well, there's poor GT here. I was debating that car to be fair. The cover car in GT4. I do not have to spray my speed. Just move to the outside by the mistake. Absolutely. I can't pull back into the inside now. These cars have way more top end than this. Oh but I do get a nice big touch. God, look at these two just pulling away here, that's BS. Hey yo, Kawashima coming through the field in this fucking 97 Super. The natural top end of that board is actually black. Jeff will be proud, I'm trying, trust me. I can't complete the top end of that board. That board's insane. Where the fuck are these guys coming from? Very fair. We're also coming up to the last lap. I'm trying to squeeze in that gap and just leave what was there. I don't know where to go. I've got too many cars around me. Oh, the BMW's pulled out. Let's go, my guy. When did that Alfa Romeo get so much fucking top end? Move! That's a retry. I got fucking screwed out of that. So it brings all the pack together, but you're gonna have to basically just kind of bide your time and wait until like the last lap. Okay. The only downside is the exact prep suits. Try and force cars off the inside line by looking at it. Basically, you want to stay on the left-hand side of the circuit at all times, basically. God, I'm just feeling savage anyway. God, look at this. Complete cut block at the inside. All I can hear is that damn car. Super. I learned my lesson by going to the high line, absolutely. Ride it anymore on the apron and I'd be fucking... Greg Keselowski. Come on! I can't do shit about my straight line speed. Like, there's fuck all I can do. This car's just too slow. The only other thing I can do is take off all the downforce, but why would you want to fucking do that? Look at the straight line speed of these cars. RCZ is surprisingly quick for a car that's got such a massive rear wing. Is that a super? There's like three in this race basically. We're also going to try the last lap on that last attempt as well. Oh, we got wrecked. saved it. Oh boy. Party's also thought about bump drafting an opponent. That's jokes. So we'll see if it's still front. We're not gonna win. I've got the draft. Maybe we'll try taking all the downforce off the car. My man just fucking brake checked me. Fuck you. Right, nah, we're taking the downforce off the car. We're gonna have to. We actually can't because it's BOP'd. Looks like we might need a different car then. Just something that isn't that. Gotta be a GR3, right? Man, it doesn't matter what car we pick, we're gonna be limited to whatever anyway. I swear this is okay. Okay, let's see how the Mazda does. We got wrecked out of that race like twice. Completely different grid. 650S, BRZ, they're new. That's new. That's new, that's not. That is new. Most of the cars are the same, but some of them aren't. Fun fact, by the way, a real life race driver called Hideki Yamauchi drives that car. So I wonder if they put Yamauchi to try and get around it. Oh shit, this car's on fucking intermediate tyres. What am I doing? they put my man on intermediate tyres. Okay, this car's definitely a lot quicker with the AMG we were driving. Yeah, it's easy, it's loud. Action. Yo, this is wild. Look at me against, this is just neck and neck the whole fucking time. I really want to try and really give up a higher line, but I think he's got a little bit too much legs on me. this is actually working. Stop swerving. I'm gonna see if my cheeky tactic would it might be. Look at this train of chaos behind us. Is this what being Yano truly feels like? I don't actually know who's going to win this. This is tight. Absolute train of chaos right here. God, this is such a tough decision. No, that, damn it, that fucking 4C was just a tad too quick. We need to try and get it in the, try and get it in the mid pack, so it's not. Get a new drafting partner or something. That should do it.
very five bumps in there. That Ferrari definitely looks like it's our best bet. We finally got it ahead of the Alfa. Theoretically speaking, then, if we keep that Ferrari separate, we should be connected. There we go. That completely checked up the other side line. Here comes that Ford GT. Oh my god, that Alfa Romeo is tanked. We might have to get really cheeky here. I'm not quick enough for that Ford. This is getting a little bit dirty tactic, but I've retried this race enough already. Can we make it a master 1-2? Let's find out. I think we can. There we go. Finally did it. Bit of cheeky tactic involved, but well, budget master. Beat a little bit. That would have. Right, I did say it was going to be a short-ish stream today. So all these cars are heavy in specs. So each one will have like very similar accelerations. Unless with the Ford GT apparently. I like how the Corvette GR3 is not a real car, but this GT3 was, so they couldn't license it. They just made their own thing, and they did it slightly. I'm surprised the Lexus was that slow.
all these cars are doing comfortably above 170, and then this dude's not even doing that. Well, if you want a car for top speed, you know what not to pick. I wonder how that car even caught up. In that order. Okay. So that is a brief oversight overview of the Spec 2 update, basically. Oh. Funny enough, we get lots of gold cars. We've got the normal and the master licenses. They added these, but I haven't actually started them yet. Ah yes, everyone's favourite! The fucking Viper in a straight line. Wet tracks as well, ah. Oh. High speed ring as well. You cock! I was so close on my first go. Oh, well, I overcooked that. All that grunt just before prologue training. Damn it! My car didn't stop in time. Oh, that's a much better start. pure unfiltered skill. Let's go. I knew the start was important. It always is on that test. That's what gives you the leeway. The start is so important. And I top my friends list as well. I'll take it. Great. Give me my 10 grand. Let's try this one now. That's a fucking Mazda 3. Okay, maybe that's not... No. Banged. Okay, that one stopped too well. Okay. Oh, let's go! Again, that was all in the start, I think. Ah, I nearly beat my mate. Oh well. By the way, if you're wondering what the last license is in the super... Oh, you have to complete all of the fucking tests for... I think it's the MP44 at Spa, I think. No, Suzuka. It's the MP44 at Suzuka. That's the final circuit. That's the final test. I'm pretty sure... Let's have a go in the S660 and then we'll call it a day. This corner can be taken at full throttle. I'll believe that when I see it. I mean, with a car as slow as this, yeah, I guess that makes sense. God damn it. Okay. Take the corner. Okay. I don't think that's going to be the difference maker. No. Needs a bit more. God damn it. How hard does it take one quarter for that? God, I fucked that up. God damn it, this is the fucking Camaro of Seattle away from here. Like, how much more can you improve the car? Okay. That should do it. Just about. How have they got a point? I don't know. That's wild. That's wild. Ooh. Right, because my nose is starting to get a bit more clogged up, I might call it a day here for now. Thank you so much for joining, guys. I really appreciate it, and hopefully Thursday I won't be full of cold. I'll be kind of well, and yeah, I'll see you for, like I said, I didn't think it was going to be a long one today, but I'll see you for the next one, I suppose. So take it easy, look after yourselves, and see you Thursday, hopefully. Bye.